Lion King fish, the bad barracuda, a man so deep, he's almost unfathomable, a man so quick, he's fast, asleep. Let's give him a very big hand, he's only got one. Get up, the steel-handed stingray, the one and only, you'll know who he is, Captain.
Children, their old shriveled up parents, eh? Yes, allow me to introduce myself. I am Captain Hook. You all can call me Captain Hook.
I was orphaned as a child, bullied at school. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, they used to call me Pickle Boy. Oh, look, it's a little pickle. What are you laughing at that for? It's not funny. This is my backstory. It's supposed to be sad. Anyway, yes, and then I met this lot.
Okay, if you don't believe me, there's only one thing I can do.
I can't believe it's my milk. Oh, I'm dead. I'll never forgive you. Never.
Shiver me timbers.
Shiver me timbers.
Shiver me timbers. Ahoy, me hearty.
Ahoy, me hearty.
Ahoy, me hearty.
Now, who is she, Cook?
My name is Madam Mayo.
Fight the pirates. Come and join us. Think happy thoughts and you can fly too. So they flew there?
Yeah.
Oh, so that means if I think happy thoughts, I can fly there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, let me have a go at this. Think happy thoughts, okay? Happy thoughts. Oh, Idris Elba on a beach with David Beckham. You know that kind of happy thought, don't you? Dripping in oil. Oh, I couldn't possibly come swimming with you. What would Victoria Beckham say?
Come on now, this is ridiculous.
I'm not done. Aside from that, your uniform is not up to standard. Me and my colleagues at Health and Safety Pirates Limited, SLM means neon high visibility jacket, for a reduced rate of $5.99 for two.
Oh, that's a bit of spin back.
Shut up, me.
We're getting there quick, as we're selling up fast.
Of course there is. I plan to go there someday and fight the pirates.
Michael, you're too little to fight the pirates.
No, I'm not.
Oh. Or else the king is lost. Your time is running out. You should really watch your mouth. Let's go.
true. I wasn't picking blackberries. Me, I'm a pirate captain. Captains don't pick blackberries.
Yeshua, don't you remember?
Shut up, me. You're ruining my reputation. Now, concentrate, men, all right? Sweet! Sweet!
Sorry, Captain, what did you say?
I said we all have to concentrate.
Sorry.
It's time to put our...
adventures, and Peter Pan often came back to visit those who were lucky enough to have a mother. That's all for tonight, children.